There you go. I don't know if you can see me, guys. Welcome back to another video here. I'm back in the lake. I've been fishing for 30 minutes. I already have 4 perch. It's crazy. It's quite a few perch down there. Hopefully this is gonna be a good day. So stay here with me. I hope so. We can get some action. Still down there, those perch. Which is good. It's frozen here. I haven't set up the heater. I mean, it's not that cold. But anyway, they're down there. Let's see if we can catch a few for you guys. I'm already tangled here. I'm pretty excited actually. This is the first time I've seen that many perch over 6 inches at least. So that's good. It's a good sign. Water is really dark down there, so it's kind of hard to see in the camera. I'm sure the actual video is gonna be good, but for me to see, it's hard for me to see. They're down there again, checking the hook. Let's see. Got one, guys. Sorry, I was just looking something else. I think they're going for the orange color. Little guy. Good to start. You. Okay. That one, buddy. So, little guy, let it go. Let's see if we can catch more. This is what we're talking about. Okay, nice keeper here. Whew. Beautiful. That's a beautiful fish. Chunky. Get some pictures for our customers. Got one, guys. Sorry. I keep turning off the camera to go get the heater, but then they come back. Yep, another buddy. Oh wow, that's awesome. Another keeper. Nice. Oh, let's distract. More down there. Let's see if we can get the other one. I need to get a heater. It's getting cold in here, but the fish won't let me. Kidding me? No, I don't want you. It's a big dandy there. And he's coming back, the little one. There are a few good ones on there actually. Eh, not bad. Not bad. Come on, buddy. What a mess you make. There. Another nice one, though. I forgive you. Just for that. What a big kill. Give me one second. have to rip the line. He just make a big mess. And I'm not kidding, big mess. I left Sunny at home. We'll be right back. We have to fix all this mess. Okay. I'll switch my rod. Now I'm gonna use a HMB tungsten jig in here. I don't know if you guys can see. That wind's still picking up now. I got the heater. The lines were frozen. They're still down there. It's just awesome to see them out there. And that big size. So far I got 3 keepers. I released 7 of them already. Little ones. Little one. Call the big guys. I got one. I didn't even see it in the camera. Oh, come on. Seems a big one. Seems like he got the line on me. Oh, no, 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 no. This is... I lost it. A jumbo. Dang it. It's gonna rip the leg. Oh, that was a big mama. I lost it. Oh, that sucks. Boom. Big jig and turn out great. You got it, guys. One more. Thank you. became really aggressive again. Don't tell me you picked the freaking camera, because I'm gonna be pissed. Seems like it's broken or something. Put my supply here. Bugger, you make me work for all that. A keeper. Have a good one here, really good one. And a little spoon from Wish. Mother, where's she? Oh wow. Oh, it's another one down there, so. I gotta send it back. Oh, it's a big one down there. Sorry, buddy. Take the phone. There you go. A little walleye. That's awesome. That's pretty cool actually. Oh, little walleye just came from nowhere. Release this guy, little walleye. Come on. I think it's gonna be it, guys. You know, can't complain. We had a few nice perches in here. So, I think this is one of the biggest ones. So, good day here. Off. Fishing on Blackstrap Lake. I think this is one of the best days of the seasons in this lake. Aside of the 11 inches one, but that was a slow day too. Anyways, I think we're gonna cut it out. This is gonna be it. Thank you so much for watching, and if you enjoyed the videos, make sure to hit that like button and consider to subscribe. And other than that, well, we'll see you in the next one, and thanks for watching. Bye.